Off on a little adventure today, doing some cross country skiing, basically breaking a trail because there's no trail. And we get a little fire going, have some coffee. It's a beautiful day. This is the spot of our fire pit right here. Let me see if I can dig it out. Here's where we had a lot of adventures last year with Chaco, my dog. It's a fire pit.
As a rock.
fireboard, maybe? No. I'm just getting some wood for next time. It's always a good idea to have your axe mask on when you're walking. This is what I got for the fire. Splinter. I'm just gonna stick my wood in here for a future fire. This will keep it relatively accessible and relatively dry, I hope. Could be wrong. See how our fire's doing for our coffee. Oh, she's all burnt out. Let's see here. Okay. So these twig stoves don't stay on very long. So you got to constantly feed them. So by bringing up this charcoal, I think that the fire's going to be lasting longer. Get this thing going again. Got my wood chips. See if they start. Smoking a little bit. Fire and water. So it's a great method to bring these wood chips for your solo stove. Well, I put sticks in, and they have a tendency to make it unstable and they tip it over. See how that moves? It's just, they're all connected down here. I don't know. I just think you're better off with the chips. And the briquettes keep it going. The bricks or the charcoal bricks. Charcoal bricks keep it going. So you can put more sticks on.
Okay, let them boil up. We'll get some tea going. Coffee.
Well, I'm going to call this adventure a success. Cross country skied out here. Haven't done that in a few years. I used some wood chips in the fire to get my solar stove going so I can enjoy a nice cup of hot cocoa with espresso in it. And I brought you guys along with me to enjoy the snowy adventure. Live well and be happy, and I'll see you on the next one. Thanks for tuning in. Cheers.